U.S. Representative Terry Sewell is leading an effort to raise the federal minimum wage. Sewell and more than a dozen Democratic lawmakers introduced the phase-in $15 Act. The bill would calculate a new federal wage based on the regional cost of living and purchasing power. Sewell says this bill would increase people's income while protecting jobs. If passed, the minimum wage would be, the increase would be staggered. That would just depend on how quickly an area can absorb the wage increase.